Mickey Rooney was in show business practically his entire life, starting out as a toddler with his family on the vaudeville circuit. Rooney received his first recognition from the Motion Picture Academy in 1939, sharing a special juvenile award with Deanna Durbin for their significant contribution in bringing to the screen the spirit and personification of youth. That award was followed by two Best Actor nominations before he turned 24, one for Babes in Arms, co-starring his most popular screen partner, Judy Garland, and another for the human comedy. Rooney received two more Oscar nominations over the next seven decades of his career for supporting performances in The Bold and the Brave from 1956 and The Black Stallion from 1979. Rooney also received an honorary Oscar in 1983 in recognition of his 50 years of versatility in a variety of memorable performances. Up next, Jackie Cooper becomes a star and the youngest Best Actor nominee ever with his performance in a comedy drama about friendship.